to reduce the deficit without raising a penny in taxes on people making under $400,000 a year.